But what I don't understand is how you feel so comfortable asking someone to work without pay.
You know, when I was your age, they told me all I could be was a secretary.
Okay, but secretaries get paid.
That's not the point.
Well, when you were my age, did you have $60,000 of debt?
How about this? When I was your age, I was the only woman in a room full of men.
But you had a job.
Okay, you know
what? You were getting paid. Am I wrong?
I don't have the time for this. Clearly, you're a bit spoiled.
Spoiled?
Let me be frank with you. You don't belong here. Because you think everyone is out to get you. None of us are out to get you, especially me. I'm trying to help you.
This was fantastic, Liz. Thanks very much.
Thank you. No more talking. Just leave. Thank you so much
for coming. Hey, if you want to tell me what to do, put me on the fucking payroll. How about that?